Yo, awesome guys, welcome back to EVX, and today so we've got Hot Boy with Coda Black, Live Life, Die Faster. And yeah guys, already by the title you can tell it's going to be one of them ones, a deep one. And yeah, Hot Boy, I've only heard a few of his songs, but it is one song I listened to recently, and it's been in my rotation like for the last week or two. I've just been playing and playing it. It's the Domini Time, especially the remix one with Lil Baby. Like, that song's amazing. I love his flow, his style, etc., how he sounds. And yeah, definitely an artist on top of my list to listen to more of his tracks. And then I saw he dropped this track, and it's got Coda Black on it. Coda Black is an artist for me who's hit or miss. Like, it is, you either like, I don't know, it's just, he's a really incredible artist. I understand why people like him, but it's just some songs, and then I don't know, I'm really got into him like that. But don't get me wrong, Coda Black has some bangers. And yeah, he's been going crazy on the features, and yeah, he's been having a good 2022 so far music. And yeah, got this brand new track with Hot Boy, and yeah, let's check it out guys.
I got no feelings
with the piano, you know this is gonna be deep. One's gonna be a lot of breaking down. I already can tell, guys. One of them ones.
Yeah, I put that shit in my pen, ink bleed on the paper, and then the feelings was in. I wasn't gonna fuck with her no more, but I did it again.
I wasn't gonna fuck with her no more, but I did. Man, it's gonna be one of them ones, like I keep saying, guys. I already tell, and this is gonna hit different. I already can tell.
Feelings was in. I wasn't gonna fuck with her no more, but I did it again. I hit it again. I quit it again. See, they feeling the kid. Yeah, I'm in it to win. Cut the high off the phone. Now I'm feeling the wind. My little IGs be moving dumb. Gotta get them to see it. Robbie and Murky for your shit. They be killing the sin. I smoke blacks only on perks. Be kicking it in. Told you I love you way back then. I don't know if I did. I ain't gotta do too much, little mama. You know I'm the shit. And I ain't dying with my gang. Fuck it, we go. Are you riding with me?
Guys, literally, we're like not even a minute in, and it's gonna play this like already. Now the beat coming in, like, you feel what he's saying, man. It's one of them like sad, like pain, emotion songs. And like, if you know me, that's like one of my favorite styles of rap, when people are like in their feelings. It's like you can relate with certain songs, etc. Don't get me wrong, I do like the hype stuff in when rappers like got them bangers, turn you up, etc. But this sort of style is like one of my favorites when it comes to artists and when they drop music. So yeah, I'm liking this a lot.
We go, are you riding with me? While I'm clutching on my hammer, hard times never matter. Live life, die fast. Are you riding with me? While I'm clutching on my hammer.
Bad hot by hitting them notes, you can just feel it. Man, this is a sick track already. I need to listen to the bars, but I wrote just the vibe of it is like, it's putting you in your feelings. Hard times never mattered, live life, die faster. I'm excited to see what Kodak does on this as well.
Live life, die faster. My feelings on ice, I rock the ice with a fire. I just been spending my life, and I vowed to never
lie. Kodak.
I gave you my all, but you tossed to the side.
Gave you my all, but you tossed it aside. Facts, man, it'd be like that.
Vowed to never lie, yeah. I gave you my all, but you tossed to the side. My little nigga standing tall, keep a dread to the sky. I'm already on your back like you ain't got a spine. If you ain't doing nothing with your life, then put it on the line. Clutching in the helmet, everything gon' get better then. Hold on the red long coat, they a janitor. Took my big cousin Corvette and on my birthday. Throw chicken man some in the feds and it's my birthday. She wanna run off with a snipe like I'm a fugitive. All her steppers, they don't know who she is. Are you with me?
Kodak with a solid verse, definitely a few bars like probably missed, but like now coming back in with a hook. And yeah, this is a solid track, man. It's going on my playlist. This is a good one. Like, Hot Boy, the tracks I've heard from him so far, like, I really do fuck with him. So definitely want to listen to more of his music and see his catalog.
While I'm clutching on my hammer, hard times never matter. Live life, die faster.
The hook's so catchy already, man.
Are you riding with me?
like die faster.
I feel like dying. I feel like dying.
Hope Hop, but he's doing good, man. Like, he's just saying there, like, he feels like dying. It's like, man.
Hard times never matter. Live life, die faster.
Are you right with me?
I'm dripping now. What if they don't play my song? As much as they listen now. I hope this don't go in and out. She want me to dick her down. She know that I hit the spot. Yeah, me and her, man. I feel like dying. I feel like dying. I feel like, I feel like, I feel like dying.
Like, this is like a beautiful song, but then it's like, listen to what it's saying, it's like very sad, and like the lyrics, etc. And yeah, guys, that was Hot Boy and Code Up Black, Live Life, Die Faster. And yeah, what a track, man. Going on to this 10 on 10. And yeah, definitely, like I said, I want to hear more from Hot Boy, man. Like, the things I've heard from him so far has been amazing. So yeah, and this is again a banger. Yeah, guys, let me know your thoughts in the comments down below. Please, certainly, if you're already subscribing to your, thanks for watching, and bye for now.